trying to move elephants through deserts, to disregard the fatigue, the sand, the heat, the elements, with elegance and intelligence, but they're so hesitant. Trying to fool the mules with cruel hearts as to the relevance of plants, but the schools can't prize apart mindless violence from televisions, from incompetence with kindness. Can't move the mindsets of tyrants with a licensed shotgun that's silenced, cause they're denying they're even lying. Trying to out mountains who doubt there are things that they're living, just counting sand grains of bounties and giving out shillings in council houses. Trying to shift bitches in kitchens who witness the sickness but won't offer forgiveness, just bitch it for parishioners' business. With my spirit to change, to open, no hope voters, to rope in the blamers and gloaters and players, but they take no notice, just rage. To unstuck the grubs who move the like slugs and chuck back beer mugs in the pubs with love but no luck. They're all fucked lumps of lust, too drunk to fuck cunts, too bust a slam dunk, spunk ups, they just cuss, they're nuts. Try to wake up the neighbourhood, shake it up good, break up the mood, but it's no use. They solid as rock, they won't budge, they just want it to lunch on the cock, pop a drug in their gob and suck, sponge on an alcoholic prop, or they just want to watch the new thing, the latest thing for screwing, the tastiest food, the prime viewing, and they can't stop. Their mind is manoeuvring, their fingers are looting, their stingers are lubing, their crime is recruiting, they're ugly for beauty. Just some mess, created out of the mess you came out of, the consequence. There's something about lacking in the public mood, so I'm going back in my lovely cocoon for a nice cuddly snooze with my crude dude of a muse. And the humans can do one. Go on. Move.